All right, fam, let's try this again. I guess the first one, I don't know what happened. It didn't have no audio, so let's hope that this one have audio because it's pretty annoying having to redo the videos. So the first stock that I'm looking at is BTCS. I like the daily. Daily looks very nice, not a lot of supply ahead. So if some volume comes in, it could rip it. It could go pretty well. The shares outstanding is 10 million shares, so I'm assuming the low is, the float is probably under 5 million. I haven't looked at the flow yet, but I like the setup here. I like that it found a base. Always after it rips pre-market, let it come down. Don't be buying dips. Let it find a base first and then start getting involved. So the goal here would be pretty much a new highs with a stop below the gap right here. So the $8.780 level right here will be a good stop. You got to give some room to this place, guys. Okay. It's almost a $10 stock. You got to give it some room. A 10 cent stop loss will not work on these. I was looking at ADGI on the next one, but as you can see, it started basing, but it cracked that support. So I'm not touching it for now. I am not buying dips on these stocks. I need to see them find a base and starting to curl the other way. So ADGI for me right now is there's no play in it, okay? As long as it doesn't find, if it doesn't find a bottom, if it doesn't find, it doesn't start consolidating, at this point, it looks like it's probably going to give this whole gap back. So I'm not touching it right now. The next one that I spoke about, it was PL. They have the launch today at 10:25 in the morning. I have a pretty big position, both commons and warrants and calls. I mean, I said both. Pretty much everything. I have commons, warrants, and calls on PL. But again, I will take some profits on big rips and add on dips. But at the end, it's a longer term swing for me. So PL looking good. They have that launch today, 10:25 a.m. You can go watch it live at the SpaceX website. The other one is ESSC. We've been in the Discord on this one for over a week. First time I called it was at 12:50. The gamma setup is still there. Gamma setup still there. I didn't take the entire run last time, but I know a few guys on my Discord sold in the 20s, which it was great. Amazing move here from 12:50 to the 20s. The first time around, I think it can do it again. Very nice call flow. There is some calls with $25 strikes. So obviously people are betting big money that this thing is going to rip. And we are getting involved. We are already involved in the Discord. Last time, like I said, some guys took it. I took it from 12:50 to like 15, but I know a couple guys in the room that took it from 12:50 to the 20s, which he was an amazing gainer for the BIG community. And that's all I got for today, guys. ADGI is not looking good anymore as it was on the first video that I did with no audio, unfortunately. But everything happened for a reason, right? Maybe you were not supposed to start getting involved on ADGI. But I still like BTCS. The daily looks very good, looks promising. I think we can see a nice move here as long as the volume comes in, and we can even see new highs, okay? And that's all I got, guys. Good luck today. I'll see you guys on Twitter. As you guys can see, I'm not as active on Twitter anymore making calls. All my calls will be in my Discord, and I'll be just, you know, doing some commentary on Twitter, because at the end, people talk too much shit, to be honest with you. I've helped a lot of people on Twitter, and now all those people are talking shit to me and talking shit about me because I don't agree with the bags that they are holding. And that's what it is, baby. That's life. So I'm a little more quiet, a little more reserved. If you are interested, wait till February and join the BIG community so you can trade alongside with me live every morning. All right, guys. See you around. Bye-bye. Good luck. Make some freaking money.